leprechaun trap works. My little girl Kelly, or the leprechaun I should say, walks on, stays here, he takes some coins, takes as much as he wants. On one there's a rope tied to a coin. My dad put a hole through it and then tied it. When he pulls it, he goes in. That's how my leprechaun trap works.
Okay. What kind of simple machines did you use?
I used a wedge. A hinge. A pulley. And some screws. That's how my leprechaun trap works. Bye.